Hey guys, it's Haff. I am back again, and this is going to be my bullet lipstick makeup collection. I suggest you pause now, go get yourself a cuppa and something to eat, because this is going to be a long video, because there's a lot of them. And I thought about doing it in two videos, but I thought, no, because I just don't want to. So, yeah, get ready, buckle up, there's a lot of them. So, I am just going to pick a lipstick to start with. I think I actually have two of these. Oh no, they're different numbers. Okay, these are the Maybelline Bold Matte Lip Colours. This one is in 4, which doesn't want to open properly. Ah, there we go. It's a red. And this one is Matte 1, which is a pink, which is making my camera freak out because it's like super duper pink. Also from Maybelline, Rose Rush. This is not a matte. This is kind of orange. The main reason for opening all of these, even though I'm not going to swatch most of them, is so I can have a look at the lipstick and make sure it's not growing anything. This one is Siren in Scarlet, also Maybelline, also red. More Maybelline. This is Petal Rebel. That one is not opened, and that is Petal Rebel as well. I actually have two of them, and neither one of them are opened. I probably got them in one of those buys where you get two for the price of one. I'm so stupid. They stick them on both. Such an idiot. So yeah, I actually have two of these. But it's a really bright pinky, light pink colour. This one is Power Peony. These are all Maybelline that I'm doing at the moment. Pink. I'm trying to do all the Maybellines first, but that might not work because there's so many and they change their packaging. Okay, this one's an Essence one, which obviously I got really cheap. This is in All About Cupcake. Chi Chi, this is Hollywood Wannabe, which is a purple. This one is from Astralis. This is in Grunge, which is a great colour. Made a mess. It's terrible. This one is from La Cura, Audi brand. This is After Dark. This is from NYC. This is in Mocha, and it is just straight up poopy brown. I have a Gerard Cosmetics. This is Buttercup. I don't know. I mean, I know some people really like nudes, but it's kind of too nude for me, but I can always put something over it. I have a NYX Wicked. This is in Trickery. I love this one. Thank green. another NYX one is one of their matte ones. This is Sweet Pink. Just basic pink. I have this Clean Color Matte in Liberty, which is blue. It's a bit patchy, but then it's like a dollar from Shop Miss A. I also have this one, which is Lids Went, which is in Acai. It's also a clean colour. Straight up purple. I think it's a great way to try different colours, and like you're only paying a buck. This is Raven from Clean Colour, which is black. Yeah, I think, you know, $1 lipstick from Clean Colour is fine for that kind of thing if you want to, just a colour to muck around with. I have another black. This one's from W7. They didn't bother giving it any special name, they just called it black. But it's not matte, it's quite creamy and kind of goes everywhere. But whatever. This is another Shop Miss A1 Fanfare. Is the company. It doesn't have a name. It's nice. Colour. I have a ridiculous amount of lipstick, by the way. This is a Mode lipstick in Amaze Bowls. That's literally what it's called. This one is also a Lacura one. This is in Lovely. What do we got here? A matte one from City Colour. It's like purple. This is Thin Cami. Coral Colours. I used to buy lots of nail polish in Coral Colours, but don't really sell them anymore. This is Mauve Mousse. Helps you put the lid back on the right way. This one is from Tees Cosmetics. This is in Paradise Pink, which doesn't look pink at all. Like, that's not pink. That's nude. Nude for me, anyway. This is a matte lipstick from... I don't know if it's matte, actually. NYC. This is Berry Me. I've had this for a while. I've tried panning it. It kind of... it's a bit wonky and broken, but... you know what? I'm going to lob that one because I don't need it. Another Lacura Beauty one. This one is a nude. It's in 78. It doesn't even have a name. This is one of those jelly ones that are supposed to change with your pH. It depends on how acidic your skin is, what colour they turn. I got that from Shop Miss A for like $1. So, this is an LA Girl one. This is in Last Night. And it's pink. Bright pink. I like bright pink lipstick. This is a matte lipstick from Santee. Again, Shop Miss A. $1. I don't really like the container though. It's like ridiculously long for the amount of product that you get. And it's got this weird thing on the end of it, which normally they would like fill up with lipstick, but they haven't. They've just left it on the end. It's like, why? That doesn't make sense. Another Mauve lipstick. This is in a Fairy Cake. Look at that colour. That's a good colour. I like that colour. Another one from Shop Miss A. This doesn't have a name, but it's pink. It's like hot pink. Told you I like pink lipstick. Another clean colour one. This one, however, is in Sandstone. So this one is just an ordinary... it's not an interesting colour. Calvin Klein lipstick in Orange 2, which I love. I love that colour. This one is from Smooch. I don't know what colour it is. It's sort of a neutral colour. Another NYX one. This one is... this one doesn't have a name. Lip Smacking Fun Colours. Okay. No name. Oh, Shiva. This is a colour I really like. It's got a blue shift to it. This is from Om Shi, which we get here in Australia. This is Black Orchid. This is like a knockoff of that expensive branded one. It's a Clinique, I think. But I think it's probably a bit darker because it's actually dark purple. Kate Moe Rimmel. This is the nude that I was sort of attempting to pan last year. This is number 45. These don't have names. I also have this one, which is 103, which is a pink. Oops. Another clean colour one. This one is called Catalina. And this one is a teal green. Again, not the most pigmented, a bit patchy, but for a buck, I don't really care. This is another Santee one. I bought a whole bunch of matte lipsticks from Shop Miss A to try them out. This doesn't have a name. It's just a pink. I wanted to see how good their mattes were, all the different brands of mattes, because there's so many of them. This is Sleek Makeup. They use holographic packaging, like labels. This is in Superstar, and I like the way the bullet is. I don't know if you can see, it's all faceted, but this colour is amazing. Beautiful. This is from Girly Cosmetics, which I got at sorry, it came out of the thing. It's an orange. It's like firecracker orange, but it's called firecracker red. And it's kind of smeared on the lid. But it's actually orange. I don't know why they call it red. This is a Colourish lip balm from L'Oreal. This is in Dragon Fruit. I absolutely bloody love this colour. It's such a beautiful pink. I used to put it underneath a pink. I put it over the top of a pink lip liner. This is another one that I got at a trade show, along with the Girly Cosmetics one. This is called Gypsy. This is from the Runway Room. And this one is going to have to go because it is growing. Okay. No problemo. This one is by TBN, Color by TBN. This is broken and I hate it, so that's fine. That one's going to Colourish balm in Caramel Comfort, just a really basic, you know, the kind of thing you could chuck on when you didn't really want to have to think about your lip color. OXX, Kmart brand, costs like a buck. That's a dark red. Another one that probably came this is a J Cat Beauty one. I think I got this in Lip Monthly. This is Miami Red. It's just a bright ass red. This is another NYX. This is one of their Turnt Up. This is in Mirage, which is super nude. I'm pretty sure I got this in a makeup collection bag thing, you know, spend X amount and we'll buy, give you a thing. This one is from Douce. Again, just a nude. I don't know if it's got a name. I don't think it does. This one is a L'Oreal Infallible. Colour. It's one of those ones you put it on and then you've got a lip gloss on the other side. This is in Lily. I have this lipstick from Playboy. This is in the Pink. Okay, it is growing something on the end of it. Well, that's another one that's going there. This one is another Essence one. This is On the Catwalk, which is just a reddish colour. This one is from Karen Marl. This is Sandstorm. I got a new Karen Marl one this year in the Priceline makeup bag thing. This one came in a Lip Monthly though. It's a bit too nude for me, but another Essence in Love Me, which is just pink. I have this Bourjois. This one is in Sweet Kiss, which which is a bright red. And I have this one in... Sorry, this one is in Rouge Soyer. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. And the other one is in Famboys something. Okay, they're not in, they're in French, and I don't speak French. Again, neutralish kind of color. Anoxa, which is an Aussie brand. This is Boysenberry. Is a beautiful color. I also have Dewberry, which is another very pretty color. We have Poppy, which is a red. What else have we got? We've got this one, which is a Gardenia. So those four were all from Anoxa. This is another Runway Room one, which I'll have to see if it's... Yeah, see, it looks like it's growing as well. It's a really beautiful colour, but I'm not putting that in my mouth. That's in the Governor. And then I have another one from them, which is the Duchess. Yeah, see, the Duchess doesn't look like it's growing anything. Well, maybe it does. But I'm going to get rid of that one as well. Yeah, that's just a nudie colour. But those three are all going. This is another one from Girly Cosmetics. This is Shimmering Grape, which is a beautiful... So gorgeous. Okay, we're getting there. I have another one from Playboy, which might end up getting thrown as well. This one is Ruby Red. See, this one's not growing anything, so this one's fine. This is a matte red. It's great. I remember wearing that one day, and this woman said, "Oh my god, you are so confident. You look fantastic." I was out and about, because I was wearing red lipstick. This is another Karen Marl. This one is in a Coral Dawn, which is stunning. This is right up my alley. That kind of orangey red colour. I love that. Okay, then I have from NYX Tea in the Afternoon, which is a purple. From another Hikari, this one is a Cabernet. Wine colored. I have two Calvin Kleins. I have one in Mesmerize, which is a pinky red. I think it's more just pink, but my brain's starting to not work. And Desire, which is more of a purpley grape shade. And I have this one from The Body Shop in Color Crush, I think. I don't know. It's just a really nice orangey, peachy shade. I have these two from Elizabeth Arden. This one is in Perfect Cassis. It's a bit messed up. It bonked the top. But I got like super cheap, so I'm not worried. And then this one is in a Perfect Flamingo, which is a bright ass pink. It's great. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. I have these, which I'm going to throw out because they're looking a little grotty. These are Besame samples. And I've had them for ages and they're not very sanitary. But I also have these two Besame lipsticks. I've had these for ages. I heard about Besame before I ever saw them on YouTube because they were at the trade show. This one is Cherry Red, which is super vampy, but the other one's vampier. This one is noir red. Absolutely gorgeous lipsticks. I love them long time. And I have finally, in my bullet lipsticks, 4 MAC lipsticks. 2 of which I purchased myself and 2 of which I got from Tamara J. This one is Vegas Vault, which I was sort of trying to pan last year. It's a bit dirty, but it's basically orange, and I friggin' love it. I wore that a lot last year. This one is the Rihanna Viva Glam. This is the frost one. Which I bought myself, and heroin I bought myself as well. This is a matte. I love that girl. And the other one I got from Tamara J is matte smoked purple, which is friggin' awesome. So those are all of my bullet lipsticks. I didn't swatch very many of them, but as you can see, that was a lot. That was like 20 minutes of lipstick. Yeah. So if you want to subscribe, click the button down below. Leave me a thumbs up if you like makeup type of videos. And leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya.